Photos taken before disaster. This is the last picture ever taken of a man named Joe Kelly with his two sons at a Yankees game. He passed away the next day in the September 11th attacks on the Twin Tower buildings where he worked. Follow for more cases like this.